Alrighty, so this is my first little grocery haul for March. I really didn't need very much yet, but I needed to get dog food. So I got some vegetables, then I got some bread because we needed it. We ran out of eggs, but I'm going to try to get eggs at Costco, so I only got a small one. Scott ran out of all of his coffee, so I got him a small one. I'm going to get the big size ones that I normally get at Buster's like, give me that food. They're at Walmart, they didn't have, so I just got them a small box. I can't stand how much this is, so that's why I didn't. They didn't even have my coffee, so I was like, I didn't really need it. I think I still have like four more. And like I said, I'm going to do a big grocery haul this end of this week or maybe the beginning of next week. I'm still doing good on stuff. Parker didn't have any apple juice, but again, since I have a Costco membership now, I wanted to do that. The milk that Parker needs is cheaper at Walmart, so I got two of them. And I didn't really need milk yet, but it was $1.90 or $1.60. Milk is never that cheap here, so I bought a gallon. I bought some cheese because I made tacos yesterday and we ran out of cheese. I also got this for a meal thing that I'm going to be making. And then, of course, we never have strawberries, so I got this 2 pounds of strawberries, which I'm sure will be gone as soon as possible. Then I'm going to try, normally I use the same face lotion. I can't see my neck. I use the same face lotion for I don't know, 20 years. But this Walmart brand is like the same thing, but it was like $3 cheaper, so I thought I'd try it. Let's see. This is the cute little collar I got for Buster. And then, you guys, these underwear ring up for 50 cents. These underwear ring up for $2. These underwear ring up for, I think, $2 or $3. This black little Hanes sweatshirt, $1. This super duper duper cute jogging suit. It's a 5T, so it'll probably fit Reese more in the wintertime. $3. This rainbow dash shirt that I'm gonna have let her wear now, maybe save it for Florida. $1. These super duper cute Batman PJs, like with these bottoms, but like one of the cotton shirts. $1. And then I got this long sleeve for me.
Yeah.
And it's pretty cute. I don't know. It's $1. And that's my haul. So all of the, oh, and then of course, I couldn't find any Coke Zero, which I wanted. So I'm trying this Pepsi Zero Sugar Max Taste. I don't know. We'll see. It's not awesome, but it's all right. So anyways, this is my first grocery haul for March. Yeah, and I think it was like $80. I'll show you the receipt a little bit.
Get my things off.
Get your slippers off. But anyways, this is it. They have a lot of clearance. Like my kid, if we didn't run errands since like 8:30 this morning, I would have shot more. Because I mean, $1 for clothes, you can't beat that for kids. So even adults. But anyways, yeah. Thanks for watching. Get it off. Here, tell them. Say thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Hit the subscribe button.
Hit the subscribe button.
And give us a thumbs up.
Give them the 2 thumbs up.
Thanks, guys.